Testing, testing. What's up, guys? This is Crusher playing some Hyrule Warriors. Picked the game up yesterday. I'm playing co-op with my wife Amanda, side with the guns. I'm playing on the gamepad as Lana, and she's playing as Sheik on the TV. We're mid-mission right here on one of the missions. In this Faron Woods, or where is this? Legit, what's up, man? Yeah, streaming some Hyrule Warriors. What's up, Binky, Neon, Venom, Late Ender, Metagame, and Legit. What's up, guys? Lana is really sweet. Wish I could switch the screen to her. I'm playing as her on the gamepad. Sheik is probably my favorite character besides Link, though, so far. Yeah, I think we need to get up there, but... Oh. I didn't know you could actually attack that. How's the stream running, guys? It looks a little laggy on my XSplit, but... Let's see. Cut down the vine wall, that's what it's saying, so I don't know, maybe we just... keep attacking it. Can you attack it and roll over it maybe? I don't know, or use a special on it. I'm attacking the western room right now. Looks like it's running better now. Found a chest. Oh, boomerang. Yeah. Nice. Heck yeah, boomerang. Nice. Coming. After I kill his outpost captain. Oh, dang. Get down there. Guess I have to run around to get down there. How'd you get down there so quick? Nice. Boomerang. Is it gonna pop up down there in the south? Oh man. Oh crap. He split up. I'll go to the west. There he is. What's up? One down. Back together. There we go. crap. Oh man. Need some help. Got it. Wham! Wait. I need some help.
Had already claimed the Triforce of Power. From Link, she stole the Triforce of Courage. The Triforce of Wisdom is the birthright of the royal family of Hyrule. Yet Sheik bore it when Sia attacked. Once Sia possessed all the pieces of the Triforce, she used its incredible power to bend time and space and open doorways through the ages. Portals to three eras appeared. Lana explained to the others that a gate of souls had been opened in each of these eras, and it was through these gates that the monsters came. By opening these gates, Sia had released the fragment of evil spirit imprisoned in each of the other eras. The task before the heroes was therefore to travel through each portal and close its gate. Once all the gates were closed, they could begin repairing the damage Sia had inflicted on their land. With time growing short, Link and his allies split up to handle all three gates simultaneously. they each vowed to close their gate and return safely.
Death Mountain, Twilight Field, and Skyloft. Oh, very cool. Where to first? Where to first? Death Mountain, Twilight Field, or Skyloft? Testing. Testing. Venom and Banky said Twilight. I looked on the other chat for someone else and it showed some people talking. I didn't see any of their chat. I don't know. Something was up with my stream or what, but I mean the video's been going, but I don't know. Twilight Field. Can I play as her? Oh yeah, because they split up. You can play as Impa and Sheik there. Just Link there. Huh. Hold up. Push start. Turn the controller on. Push start. Love play Link. Let's go to Twilight. That's what they wanted. Ooh, a sphere. Deku sphere. Oh, cool. You get to select somebody else. Oh, that sucks. That's not fair. Hey, legit, are you still in here, legit?
Lana stepped through her portal and found a jarring sight. Wherever she looked, the kingdom was consumed by shadow. Though she knew of the Twilight Realm, she had never seen it firsthand. Lana's sorcery could not reveal who or what was causing the twilight to cover Hyrule so completely. She soon came upon a small village beset by monsters. Her mission to close the Gate of Souls would have to wait.
Oh man, this staff is sweet. Finding the Twilight Field, that is awesome. Swirly this, what's up man? Cut the grass up. Yuck, yeah. Oh, nice. That's an insect chick. Rescue Daggett though.
Come on.
special with a Deku stick. Oh man, look. I just summoned the Deku tree. That ass. Oh, here's a Deku Baba. West side, right there. Alright, where's she at? She's scared. They're scared too. That dart up there is arrow loads or whatever. Arrow loads. The big thing was that flying Aeropolos. We had to kill it. Nice. Oh, I love that slingshot. That could defeat Midna? Oh man. She stole my goddess butterfly. You need to try Lana, man. She is legit. Outpost captain over there. Come on. Oh man, here's some Dark Aeropolos and Dark Babas.
Hey!
167, what's up? Outpost captain. We just have one twilight round to go, right in the middle one. Central one. Wolf Link. I don't know if that's the only way you can do a damage to her, because she's at half health right now. So I'm trying to fight her straight up. If you want to go close to Twilight Patches. You're the gold arrow. I'm doing much damage to her. Take off running. I'll close this northern twilight realm right here. Following me around. Nice. Aw, man. For those confused, I'm playing as Lana on the gamepad. What'd you say? Dark nut. Ooh, alright. I gotta get some. I need to get more HP. More heart pieces. Can't wait till they come out with the Majora's Mask World. It's gonna be so epic. Yeah. Midna has been defeated. Nice. He ran up there and finished up in the north. I was at a heart and a half, so. Little butterfly. Nice, 70,000 rupees. 80,000 rupees. Oh dang, a large dark nut sword. Who's that for, I wonder? Probably, I don't know. Midna's hair. Nice. Cursed shackle.